We'll be hunting a lesser kudu.
What?
Kudu, pretty much.
What's kudu?
No, remember Cape Buffalo. I heard one. I'm pretty sure. 10:11. 11 minutes past his bedtime. Go down here and see what kind of tracks these are. I think they're a Cape Buffalo. Because there's Cape Buffalo right down there or something. So I'm gonna. Just to be on the safe side. No? Well, yeah. That's for kudu. Scrub hair. Just one warning called me. Crap. Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to happen. That sucks. I didn't have no other choice. It's down anyways. Might as well go down there and collect it. You know, that wasn't the thing that I was hunting for. So, hey, it charged at me. I didn't have no other choice.
I love you. Why did it take you forever to roll that thing?
Hey, that was a level 8. I figured.
Well, this cereal's empty.
Alright, now we're back to kudu hunting. If I can find any, I think I just scared a whole bunch of them with that gun. The gun kicks like a mule. Very fresh. So he's somewhere close. I'm gonna end up getting destroyed by this Cape Buffalo. Not getting attacked anymore. I will shoot you. This is about to be a battle. I am not going to die again. I'll run as far as I can as possible. Now, leave me be. Let me go back where I was.
He's trying so hard to watch you.
All right. Yeah, he was right here.
I'm getting it.
Hi, Caden. Is that right, Caden? Yeah, sure. Yes, you can.
Did you give him that blanket?
Yeah. What?
I thought he took it.
No, I gave it to him.
Banana milkshake,
kinda. Hold on 1 second, guys.
Is it good? Is it good?
You go to bed.
Are you XX Run XX 156, Caden?
What the? Your bottle fell. He texted back.
Alright. I just accepted it. About to.
Baby! Munchkin? Munchkin? Munchkin?
Babe.
What? What?
Am I being too loud?
A little bit.
Come on, we got kicked out of our house.
What's up, buddy? Subscribe to my channel, bub. If you haven't already. Says subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Sorry.
Please and thank you.
How much subs do you have?
What's that?
How much subs do you have?
I got 14. I'm new at this.
Yeah, me too. I only got like 38 or something like that. Yeah, subscribe to this channel. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna subscribe to you.
Thank you, buddy.
Alright.
I'll create a map. What map you wanna play?
Doesn't matter to me, man.
Alright.
So, why did you shoot that key buffalo?
It was charging at me, and I didn't have no other choice.
Well, if they warned me that you was, I think you was using like a rangefinder or something.
I was trying to figure out what level it was before it charged at me and didn't want to work out. And so I just switched to my 470 Nitro Express and I shot it.
Gotcha.
When it killed me. When I died, it died.
What's your best kill?
On Africa, I...
Well, on anything.
Well, I'm not really for sure. I've been playing Africa a lot.
I've got, one of my best is a gold elk, and then I've killed an albino.
Nice. Yeah, yesterday I was hunting a blue wildebeest, and when I was about to end my stream, I seen two level 8 Cape buffaloes, and those both gold.
Did you get, did you make a session yet?
What's that?
I said, did you make a session yet?
Not yet.
Alright.
I just did.
Alrighty. Can you invite me? Do you know how to do that?
No, I don't, buddy.
Alright, give me a second. Let me see if I can join the party. There we go. Alright, so what are we doing?
Africa. For right now.
I want to get that rhino gun, that rhino pistol, because I heard it was really good.
I haven't got to the pistols yet.
Yeah, me either. What rifle did you say you were using?
For the Cape Buffalo, it's probably one of the best rifles. It's a double barrel 470 Nitro Express.
Hey, I got a question. Can you put a tent down where you are so I can get an outpost?
Yeah. Well, I'll travel to you.
Oh, you're at the Ghost's outpost?
Yeah, I just traveled to you.
Alright. Let's see it. Alright, let me see how much money I'm at. I'm at 19k so far.
Nice.
Let me go ahead and see. Let me see what the 338 is. It's $60,000. Yeah, no, thank you. I was thinking buying a bow, but I already have a crossbow, so I'm not sure. Do you think I should buy a bow, or should I just stick with my crossbow?
I'll stick with the crossbow. I like the crossbow better than the compounds, because it has a more heavier draw weight to it.
Yeah. I guess I'm going to save up for the scope. How much is it? I love that one. I want to guess it's this one. Yeah. That's going to be a little while.
The scope for the crossbow, it's a three-dot pin. Yeah. I already don't care for it.
Oh my gosh, that's going to take a long time. Oh well. Alright, my next scope is $36,000. I have $19,000. That's going to take a little while. Will you be on late, or...?
Yeah, no.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
How long have you been on now?
I just started.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I just got home.
See, I don't know why, but I haven't had much luck down here lately. I'm going to see if I can see anything. Some animals usually like to hang around the lakes.
Yeah, the little swampy areas.
Yeah.
Water holes, I should say.
Yeah. I found Cape Buffalo. Oh, there's some tracks down here. Oh. I died there for a second. There's hogs tracks over here. I'm going to see more hogs. So I believe there's about a okay pack come through here. Was this poop? Is this old? Oh well. I think what I've killed down here before is like a kudu. Oh, I see a kudu. Right now. Yeah, there's a hog right here. Dang it, he went into the bushes. I can't see him at all now. I didn't have what an okay shot on him. He went into those big bushes right in front of us. can come out the other side, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know what I should shoot him with. Ow! Ow! Jesus. Well, there goes half my HP. Snuck right up on me.
What, did it attack you?
Yep. Ran into Thomas. I shouldn't got that close, but... You wanna hear something funny? So that albino, I panicked because I saw it, because when I was going through the bushes, it like went right in front of me. I panicked, and I just shot it, and I actually hit it, and it died and no-scoped it.
Nice. There's a Warhol down there somewhere.
That was a hit, wasn't it?
Probably, I didn't really see.
Oh, like it was, yeah, it was. Non-vital hit. I heard another one of them. I don't even know where it went. Give me my full opinion, I don't even know where it went. I lost it. There's a lot of warthog. There's a lot of hog tracks.
Yeah, there's like four of them down there.
There's a good, nice pack of them. I'm gonna go ahead and see if
maybe I'm hot. Turn the AC
on. Turn the AC on.
Oh, crap.
You might as well throw that car seat away.
I hit one of them. He's down, I think. Yep. He's down. Go anywhere. Alright, let's see what I got here. Looks like he's hopefully. Hit him plush right around Glover in the stomach.
What gun are you using?
The 7mm. I just recently bought this gun. It's pretty been a big success. Paid $36,000 for it. I think I'm gonna buy some poop. Okay, go for it. Yeah, oh, that's very old too though. I still have not killed a Cape Buffalo.
They're hard.
Yeah, to,
that 7mm, that 7mm gun that you have, that was the gun that I was shooting them at first before I got the 470. I had to shoot one four times to kill it.
Dang.
Yeah.
Are you sure, huh? What's yours? Anything good?
Yeah, the one I shot got a skull. Level 1.
I got 382, go 282.
I got 282.
What's that? I got killed like a bun or something? Oh, that's a hair.
Yeah, them scrub hairs are fun.
I shot it right in the head. Oh, some more hairs over here, I think. Oh no. Just dropped another hog. I made a big mistake when instead of buying this map, I bought the other snow map.
The
Medbeg Tiger, or whatever it's called.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
But I heard there's supposed to be like monster reindeers on there sometimes.
Well,
see, if you have two people shooting a Cape Buffalo, Cape Buffalo pooped just now. See, if you have two people shooting at it, it goes down faster. There's tracks from it right here. It's walking. Oh, crap, I think we actually have... This Cape Buffalo has the potential to be a diamond, actually.
What? Yeah, put the water in the blue thing.
Why is the water up in
this? I don't know.
Is that Cape Buffalo?
Yep.
Shot it.
Watch
oh,
it.
God, that's a herd of them.
Watch it.
There's another one. God.
Watch it. It will charge. Ah. See, that's what I'm telling you, they're hard.
Oh, it's down. It's down.
It's down, yep, because of me. I shot it right in the chest.
Can you go ahead and claim it for you?
Yeah, if you want.
Oh, I hit that thing too in the flesh, though. That did nothing to it.
It didn't?
I didn't do anything to you. You got like 94%.
I'll be back. Yep, I'm back.
Alright, I got a Cape Buffalo on me. It's a nail I shot at once. This gun doesn't really do too bad. This gun is not the best for Cape Buffalo. Is the crossbow good?
I don't know. I haven't shot one with the crossbow yet. It'll probably be challenging.
Yeah. Dang it. There it goes. Oh, I hit this thing. I haven't lost a drop of wood yet.
Yeah, them Cape Buffalo are tough.
Yeah, don't they give you about $1,000 though?
Depends. It depends what you like. If it's a gold or. Because them two Cape Buffalo that I shot yesterday, them both were gold. I got like $1,200, $1,300 out of them.
I don't think the crossbow does too good either. Got a flush wound with it. Yikes. See, I find the blood, but then I can't find like the tracks. I don't know. It's weird. I see tons of tracks.
And diaper bag.
Your father? Did you hear me?
What's that?
Are you a father?
Yeah. Yep.
Kids.
Got a 6-month-old baby boy.
I hit another cake buckle for a flush wound again. Yeah, this is a crossbow. There we go. I hit this thing 2 times now. Still hasn't dropped 1 bit of blood yet. I'm not even charged. Oh god. We're hiding the bushes. I've never seen it. Lost a drop of blood. Great. I'm determined to kill this thing with this crossbow. I'm determined to. For some odd reason why it's still running, not pushing.
They're tough.
Can you turn around and start running back? Apparently it did.
How long did you have this game?
About 3 months or so.
That ain't a bad game. I like it.
What do you think is the best gun to kill a Cape Buffalo with?
The 470 Express. Nitro Express.
That's a shotgun, right?
It's a pretty much like a double barrel rifle.
How much did you pay for it?
What's that?
How much did you pay for it?
When this map came out, it came out with the gun too, and it was like $125,000, and they dropped it to like $90,000.
How do you have that much money?
Well, I did have that much money.
I never get that much money.
One outpost I don't have. I got it. Yeah, I'll walk to you. I'm gonna run to you. Yeah, while I'm at this outpost, I'll tell you how much that gun is actually. Yeah, 90,000. And the ammo for is 20 bullets or 2,000, and the full metal jacket, that's the ones I'm using, or 2,660.
How long have you been playing this game?
Since it came out.
When it first came out, did it have graphics like this?
Yeah.
Huh?
No. To me, when I play it, I think I'm at, in real life, I hunt deer. So when I play this, it reminds me of me hunting. I play this game every day. You got any more pop?
Do I?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want one?
Please.
Shot the male of the pack, so just instant drop that, so it's what I'm seeing. think we have had good luck with Springboks. All mine have been silver besides like three of them.
Nice.
And this one's a silver as well.
Where's the other remote? Where do you have it?
Springboks are really good.
I don't know where it's at.
Are you married or you just have
a... I just have a... Well, I'm engaged. So pretty much close to being married.
Oh, never mind. I found it. Ooh. And it's hot!
Brother.
No.
It was high. Someone said he had a good shot on it. That dropped fast.
Dude! Holy crap! I just got a gold!
Nice.
Dang.
What size is it? Like, difficulty?
What do you mean?
Like, is it?
Difficulty is at 4 easy.
Nice.
Man, it's a nice kill right there. Yes, that feels good. I just got a silver springbok and I got a gold. Man, I will take that. That is a really good one. Kill you, dude. Did you kill a gold? Wild beast yet?
Yeah. Not a lot of them, but I kill here and there if I see them. But if you actually get on my YouTube channel, my last video, the one I did yesterday, at the end of it, you'll see them two gold.
Have you killed a diamond before?
A diamond? No.
Yes.
Not yet.
My cousin's last name is that. Is he killed?
I've seen people get a diamond. I thought you were
going to
get a
diamond
before you
played
the game.
Nope, not yet. The only highest I did was gold.
Babe, I'm not living on the fraud.
That's like my best kill now on this map. It's like silver.
That's why
it's all
this happening.
I'm happy of that kill right there.
I will be too.
I wish the mail was better. There's so many in this pack. What is it? I wish this one. I should just replace females. Can a female in this game be a silver, a diamond, or anything like that? I don't think they can.
No, I don't think so. I haven't had any that was a silver or diamond. What? I just got killed by Springbok.
Yeah, was it a pack of them?
Yeah.
Yep, that's the one I've been chasing. Man, they were like all females, and there's like a three very easy Springbok that the male that I was trying to find. There's just so many of them, I couldn't tell which one was which. I had a spot and I just lost it. Where are they at now?
I'm not really for sure. They killed me.
I don't like about this game, but it makes it rewarding is the hard part.
Yeah, the stamina.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
I can't find the Springbok anymore. What type of mic do you have? Turtle Beach, I'm gonna guess.
It's a, I got this one from Walmart, but it's called a rig.
Gotcha.
RIG. Rig 100.
I was gonna get that, but
instead
I got this
hash. Yeah. It's a one set.
Did I really get that set?
It's alright.
Oh,
one shot.
Dang it, you stole my boots.
There was only one of them. There wasn't no herd. Or did I scare him?
Yeah, there was a kudu right on
him. Oh. My bad, buddy.
Just
heard the shots. I didn't even know you was that close either.
Yeah, my ex heard that shot. No, I lost it. It was bad. I walked. I'm gonna go ahead and head down here and see if I want. Actually, that would have been sick. It was actually almost like a diamond. I think it only needed like 30 more points or something.
Thank you.
got you. If I see, can I shoot it or?
Yeah. Missed it. It was running down that way. I don't even know if I hit it or not. If I did, it was probably a flesh wound. I'm surprised.
It started to slow down that shot right here. If I'm not mistaken. This thing is down. Alright, well, I think I shot this in. Oh. Yep, I did. You hit him in the flesh pelvis. I hit him
in
the
back.
It wasn't the best hog I've seen.
Alright.
I was trying to hop on late in the lake so I could try this out collar.
If you want me to hop on porn there.
Alright. Yes, you can. You got any tents placed?
No.
You just want me to start one up?
Yeah, if you want.
Got a couple of tents.
Yeah, send me an invite.
Yep.
Please and thank you.
You guys saying please and thank you.
I'm gonna try it.
Just me and us.
Yeah, where I was raised.
Scary things or anything, but
yeah, I've seen that.
Ocean Plus. I don't know if you got that invite. I'm gonna warn you that there's a lot of purple stuff. How was gonna get the outpost where you are? It's just I got the watch.
I'm fast traveling to you. No, I don't have that outpost.
I usually hunt over here. I used to call this place Moose City. There'd just be tons and tons of moose. You have a moose call of a chance?
No, I got an elk.
What level are you?
Hold on 1 second. I just claimed this outpost. 31.
I think like 38 is for moose, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, well, you want to go ahead and hop? I sometimes check this lake. There's usually never nothing down there. You good on bullets and stuff? I'm good at that 62. Here, give me a second, actually. Explore this place yet.
I played it. Male.
I sometimes run a couple bears over here. Not too many. Can we show up with you?
I haven't shot any. Few bears. I shot like 2 of them, 3 of them. I just can't really find them.
I kind of sometimes hard to find, but sometimes easy. I just find like spots. I got a question.
What's that?
How old are you?
I'm 20. What about you?
Oh God, I don't want to say the age. I was about to guess who you are. I was about to say 29.
Not even close. I still got 9 more years on that.
This coyote really wants us to kill me.
I'll go for it.
Those things are so small. Sometimes we put a shot on it.
Yeah.
I don't see a thing. Oh, That thing ran, dude.
Male, female?
Male. He's trotting. This is fresh. It's not very good. Just now. I think we've got a bear on our hands.
Nice.
Is this how you turn around or something? I keep flying up. The tracks are turning around.
I said, I don't know about that track. Wait, I think I see it. Nice. Yeah, it was a different one. That was a female. Cinnamon. fur.
Killed it?
Yeah, I killed it.
One fur with a trophy raid on it.
Trophy rating?
Yeah.
15.8. The score was 490.
Not too bad. That's your first kill?
On this map.
Grab her out back.
Alright, buddy.
crap.
You sit here.
What?
We got pictures of Aunt Jen Saturday. She just commented on memory.
I'm probably
going to
play for a little bit longer than I'm liking.
I completely forgot.
All right, buddy.
Sorry. What are you doing tomorrow?
Yeah.
And play tomorrow?
Yeah.
I'll be,
probably a little after 5.
Work.
Yeah.
What do you work as?
Huh?
What do you work as?
I pretty much paint parts for Toyota. Yeah, it's alright. I mean, it ain't fun, but... I shot at a bull moose, or not moose, crap, elk.
Did you hit him?
I hit a vital. I'm at right now, the blood rate is, yeah, there it is.
If you get a medium, it's probably gonna drop.
Yeah.
50, or like a 60 chance. If it's low, you might have a 50-50. If it's very low.
Yeah, it's very low.
Now if you get high, oh yeah. Pretty much an instant drop.
I'm at 25-50.
There's this place I want to go home, but I don't have the outpost near it.
He's down.
What was it? Was it silver?
I have to get to it. Nothing. There's only a 2 miner.
Anything.
be at Rising Park Saturday by 5:30.
Where's that at?
I know where it's at. You know where it's at, too. You know the big, giant cliff hill thing in Lancaster? Where you look over and you see the whole Lancaster? That's where it's at.
No.
We're meeting down there. That's where Jessica took pictures of us. Like, 3 years ago. We're meeting down at the bottom of the hill. We're not walking up it. We're just
meeting. See anything yet?
There's a big pack of female elk where I'm at. Big pack of them. 1, 2, 3. I can count all these. Nope. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. About 15 over here.
Nice.
For some reason they're eating in a pressure zone. I don't see any male though. Or female. They're drinking.
If I don't want them anymore.
You don't want them?
No, I'm talking to a lady.
Huh? What? Kiss. I'm gonna go lay down. I love you.
I love you.
Here, I'll get in the glitch or something because it's right there. Right there, you see him? Right in front of me. Here, come over to where I'm at.
Hi, Sam. Hey, there's a big old bull elk. If you come over here where I'm at, he's like 400 yards distant. 400, well, yeah, about 300 meters. He's at 3 very easy.
Take a shot at that one.
You sure you can make it?
Yeah. Give me a second. Let me get my heart down. Once he stands up again.
Wait.
I hit him. If it was a good hit on him though. know, like, I didn't hit him that good. Let's see what I might do. Do you remember where he was, like, standing at?
I stand back here now. If you just
got some tracks of it. That was a non-vital hit. Yeah, it might have not been. Oh, he dropped. Didn't actually go that far.
Did he drop?
Yeah, he dropped. I'm feeling this might be silver, if I'm not mistaken. You want to see the sword, you can claim it.
You can claim it. I'm way behind you.
I hit him in the stomach. And I wasn't too good of one, but he was alright. I hit him for almost 261 meters out. I said I was gonna head down the lake, but I'm heading the opposite direction.
Uh-huh.
Might see if I can get like two more kills and then I'm probably gonna hop off. So you say you're gonna get on around like 5?
Yeah, around about like 5:30.
I usually get it like off the bus around. I don't know, sometimes 3:30. We spent so long in school, I hate school.
Yeah.
Did you go to college?
No, I graduated from high school. Nope, once I graduated, I was done with school. I wasn't going back.
What grade is high school?
It goes through 9th through 12th.
See something?
Yeah, I see a bear.
Where's that at? Oh, I see it too. I shoot it?
Yeah.
Oh, this one is, he started to speed up. Dang it. Did you hit it?
Which one was you going? Oh, you were going for the same one. I got one more bullet left out of this gun. Yeah, there's two of them that ran that way.
Did you hit him? You know?
Yeah, I got him. I got double lung out of him. Here's a 2-miner. 5.58 scoring.
Yes. There's a male elk. I just started trotting over here.
Probably heard that gunshot.
Yeah. I was trotting. I wonder what my first diamond will be.
Where'd you shoot?
Shot a bear.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Nice.
He stormed up, I shot him, and he like got drowsy and then just dropped. Now let's see what we're on this. Oh, it was silver. Gave him the liver stomach. Pretty nice kill. And I guess that was the other black bear.
Yep.
I choose not the better one.
Yeah.
You're silver now.
No, I didn't get nothing out of it.
Is this a female?
I believe so. That's probably why.
I've killed a male elk before, and it, well, not a male, but a whitetail, and it had a trophy rating score of 0.
How was that?
I have no clue.
Huh.
What are you tracking?
That male elk.
You have 20/20 vision?
Yeah.
I want to spot things, dude. I think I do too, it's just I'm not for sure.
Yep.
So where are you from?
I'm from there it is. But Ohio.
Yeah,
Logan.
Up there. I want to Sandusky, Ohio to go to Cedar Point.
Nice.
Kentucky. Which is one of the other things. That was a long trip.
I bet.
Oh.
Oh, back off. Back off. Back off. What? I got a female bear. I think it wants to be froggy and try to charge at me.
Shot it again. There she goes. She dropped.
Nice. Jeez, that looks like a big one.
Yeah. A bronze. I don't know how that was a bronze, but alright. Integrity bonus 100%. Consecutive harvest 80. What female bears want me to kill it?
Oh, I will.
Keep someone calling you. Have you shot it yet?
No. Ran too fast. And got behind some brush. Douche! Down for the count.
Nice.
Right in front of me. Got a silver. Female. A 3 easy.
Oh, so there is silver like females and crap.
A right lunder. 608. See ya. like and subscribe to my channel. I know this wasn't really a kudu hunt, but hey, it's better than nothing. I'll try to make a kudu video tomorrow. Then I might go to after the kudu video, and the day after I'll do some whitetail hunting, and we'll go on after that. Thanks for watching my video, guys. Like, subscribe to my channel. Peace.